The Taraba state government has imposed a curfew on Jalingo, the state capital, following the invasion of government warehouses by hoodlums on Saturday. The deputy governor of the state, Haruno Manu, announced the order in a statewide broadcast in Jalingo on Saturday night. He expressed worry that some hoodlums invaded government warehouses containing palliatives and carted away items meant for distribution to members of the public.